Mikan farm to pick some oranges with my daughter and my friend. Restock and fill up on a winter essential item that should be on our kotatsu. Okay, so we have arrived at Wakabayashi Mikan-en, and so let's get snipping.
Okay.
I'm hungry for mikan. Let's get some. Come on, girls.
お嬢様, 行くよ!
お嬢様!
お嬢様!
景色がいいですね! ここ! いいですね!
ここで肉焼いてね、 バーベキューしてね。
あ、そうなの?
うまいよね。
うまそうですね。
ね。
なるほどね。
持ってこいよね。
確かに。
あと風呂と家がありゃね。
ないんですね。 そっか。 まあでも近くに住んでらっしゃるからね。
見ながらね。そうですね。昨日も星が綺麗だったね。ああですね。風力発電があろう。あ、本当だ。イエスベイベイ。ハイテイク。いうことはないよ。いいとこですね、本当。種類も4種類。あ、4種類。面白い。マシだ。どうしたね。
痛いな痛いな飛んでけ。いや、蚊が飛んだみたいな。違った。そんだけ。お気をつけてよ。おお。お、キャフォ、キャフォ。ててててて。手を手を。自分。まあ、みんなね、そう、自分で。ママが、ママオンリーです。ママがおらんときの父さんなんです。そうそうそうそう。そうなんですよ。食べてみて。ありがとうございます。
Hey, where are you going? Here, you want an orange?
Okay.
Okay, which one do you want?
Carrot.
You want this one? Okay. Let's have daddy film it.
Hasami no muki ga hantai ka?
Hantai. Hantai, hantai. Wrong way.
Wrong way, this way.
Okay.
Okay, so just like this. There! Here's your mikan!
Nandara? Oishi. Ne? Ano san ga oishi karo.
So at this particular mikan farm, there are four different types of mikan that you can try. They all taste different and they all have different smells too. So it's just a matter of going around to the trees and finding one that suits your palate. But here, at least, you are allowed to pick them off the tree and try them as you go, so you can find the one that's perfect for you. Mm, okay, this one's good.
Is that a one?
It's the one from the tart sour tree. Mm. So this particular tree right there, that we got this one from, it has a really strong smell, but it's really... I don't know, it's kind of a crisp and tart flavor. Whereas we tried one from down on the other end of the orchard, it's a different type of mikan. And that one was really sweet. So yeah, all of them are different. So excuse me while I pig out on these mikan. So we're gonna cut some of these off, or we're gonna take these home.
Is it up?
Yeah. Oh, I see. It's like in the middle of the tree.
Okay.
Get it?
Yeah, I'm good. No problem.
Be careful.
I think that's good.
Couple more?
I think I got them all.
So. Oh, really? Okay. Good job.
Were you filming that the entire time? So after having to climb up in that other tree, I'm trying to get some that are a little bit easier access so I don't have to go up the ladder again. But we got one bag of already ripe mikan, so we have to eat it right away, and then these ones we're gonna let keep for a little bit and then ripen up later in the season. So at this particular farm, the farmer is very strict about the type of fertilizers and chemicals that he uses on his oranges. He tries to keep it to a minimum. Basically, you won't taste this in the supermarket.
Right.
These taste completely different than what you get in the stores.
Mommy, Daddy?
Yeah?
Mommy, Daddy!
Yes!
Mommy, Daddy!
Uh-huh. Here, why don't you put this in the bag, Ray? Mm-hmm. Put that in the bag Dad has for me. Thank you. Mm-hmm.
Thank you.
Okay, I think we're filled up here. The sun is setting and it's getting dark, and we've topped off our mikan. So it's time to go home. So the place that we were at today is one of several orchards where you can come pick mikan. But please come to SuoOshima and enjoy picking the oranges. You won't find a more tastier orange anywhere in Japan, I promise you that. Have a good one.
Hello everyone, I'm Nana.